Employees are welcoming back customers to the South End Wooden Robot days after the accidental death of the brewery's co-founder. They held a reopening event just for workers and customers tonight at the location at South Tryon Street and West Summit Avenue. And it comes a week after co-founder Dan Wade died in a fall at the business. Well, other Wooden Robot locations will also reopen this week. A public memorial for Wade is still in the planning stages.